ये क्या कर रही हो? जस्ट लीव
यार, नो वी हैव, यू नो आई लव दैट.
नो नो, यू, आई नो यू लव दैट.
अच्छा ठीक है, ठीक है, फाइन
गाइस. यस, बिकॉज़ वी आर गोना डू, सो वी हैव टू डू सम ऑफ द योगास लाइक दिस इन द वीडियो. प्रैक्टिस कर लो अच्छे से.
कर रही हूं यार, पर
एक ऐसा भी है.
आप लोग क्या क्या करवाने वाले हैं वैसे आज? मेरे को एक ही नहीं आती ऐसे करा दो. मेरी मम्मी कराती थी पर हुआ
ये नहीं करना. ये नहीं करना.
Yoga. But we have actually made this video for students specially. So she will tell why.
Yeah, actually we have found many of our students who are having less concentration and focus in their studies. And बहुत बार ऐसा हुआ है कि हम अपने students के साथ मिलते हुए कहते हैं, ma'am, we are not able to make focus on in study. We are not able to make focus in the studies. So हमने सोचा कि why not make a very valuable video for our students, जो कि उनके लिए helpful भी हो, वो उनके focus को भी बना पाए, उनके concentration को बना पाए, stability को बना पाए, especially balance को बना पाए. And the yogas which we are going to do in our video, these are going to be beneficial for their entire body, and yes, this is going to improve their self concentration. So shall we begin?
Yes, let's begin. चलाओ पहले रोज भी देख लें. आ जाओ
रोज बाद में देखो ना, शुरू करते हैं पहले.
Okay, let's begin.
So let's begin. So our next pose is half lord of the fishes pose. So Sonali ma'am, shall we start?
Of course, I'm ready.
Okay, so twist your legs like this. Take your right hand and place it at the back of the hip. Your left arm, place it like this. And make your hand straight and turn your face towards this side. This pose is very, very nice pose for those people who actually want their kidney and liver to be very healthy, because it makes your kidney and liver healthy. The second benefit it has, it helps you to open your rib and chest muscles. And even it's very good for those people who wants to strengthen their neck and shoulder muscles. And most importantly, it's very good for those who suffer from the indigestion problem, because it helps to improve the digestion of people. The next pose is tree pose. So let's begin. First of all, relax your body. Now you can use your left leg also, your right leg also. What you have to do, just raise a leg and place it here. Then after placing it here, you have two options. Either you can join your hands like this, or you can join your hands like this. This tree pose is quite beneficial to improve your concentration. Those students who face difficulty in concentrating in their studies, it's very good for all of you, so that you can improve your concentration. Even it's very good to build your self-esteem, I mean to say your confidence. And even it helps to strengthen your legs, your body and your whole muscles. Start doing it all. Now this pose is completely beneficial for the students especially who are not having focus for study, and it's for those people who want peace in their life.
Yes.
So shall we begin?
Again? Yeah, begin.
So it's quite easy, and iska naam bhi easy pose hi hai. We have to cross our legs like this, and many of the people usually sit like this while having food. So you have to just simply cross your legs and keep your arms like this, and your spine should be completely straight, be aligned with the head. Keep your arms like this. Be in a relaxing position. It's your choice. You want to keep your arms like this or like this. Breathe slowly inside and outside. wants to improve their concentration and focus in study. And not only the students, those people who are working, who are under the stress or depression, they can try this pose because it will help them to get free from all their mental and physical fatigue. It's very good to release the stress and anxiety. Moreover, it helps you to strengthen your back, your spine. Those people who have long working hours and follow the monotonous schedule, it's very good for you people to it helps you like relax your spine. So don't forget to do it if you want physical and mental peace. Then we have the warrior pose. Now we are going to tell you two poses together, that is the warrior one and the warrior two. Ab mujhe ye bataye, what do you mean by warrior? Warrior ka matlab hota hai yodha, soldier. To aaj hum kuch योद्धा की तरह या कुछ सोल्जर की तरह कुछ पोज करने वाले हैं। लेट्स बिगिन। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन अप योर लेग्स लाइक दिस, टर्न योर वन लेग टू दिस साइड, नाउ रेज योर हैंड्स लाइक दिस एंड टर्न योर बॉडी टू दिस साइड एंड देन फोल्ड योर लेग। This was warrior one pose. Now I'll tell you the warrior two pose. Again, stretches your leg, turn to this side, bend your leg and raise your arm. Beneficial for all those people and especially students who are not having focus in their studies, because this helps to improve your focus, your balance and your stability. Another pose we have, cobra pose. So let's begin. In this pose we have to lay down the ground. It's a reclining pose. See like this. Towards your shoulder and your head pointing upwards. You have to breathe inside and outside. Your hips should be lifted a little high and feet should be together. Very beneficial pose because those people who are suffering from the back pain, it's a very good option for them. So if you want to get relief from your back pain, you must try this pose at your home. So now we have triangle pose. In this we have to do like this. Open up your legs and bend towards right side or left side, it's completely your choice. Put out your one arm like this. Bend towards right side. Take your left arm. Move towards upwards. And your face should also be upwards. Like this. This pose is very beneficial for all your knee, joints, shoulder, neck and every muscles. It's very good for those who are suffering from the constipation, and even it helps you to relieve your stress. Okay, so next pose is child pose. This is a very easy pose. In this you have to kneel down, come on the knees like this. Your feet should be together and big toe should match each other. You have to bend down. Make sure your knees are together. You have to bend down and your nose should touch the center of the knees. And then you have to stretch your arms like this and your forehead should touch the ground. So let's see. लाइक दिस। Very good pose because it helps you to reduce your stress and anxiety, and also you can get free from all your fatigue and dizziness, and even it promotes the blood circulation. So always try this pose whenever you feel tired. Now this is the last pose, and it's required that after doing each and every pose you have to do this pose at the last pose, and this is known as corpse pose.
Corpse means
मुर्दा पोज। हमें मुर्दे की तरह जस्ट लेटना है इस पोज में, एंड इट्स लाइक वी हैव टू लाई डाउन एट द बैक एंड सी आवर फीट शुड बी स्ट्रेचिंग आउट ड्रॉपिंग आउट एंड देयर शुड बी डिफरेंस बिटवीन आर्म एंड थाइस साइड ऑफ द थाइस एंड आवर आई शुड बी क्लोज। सो लेट्स
यू वांट माय हैंड्स टू बी लाइक दिस?
यस यस यस।
ओके
टुवर्ड्स
अपवर्ड।
Okay, lie like this.
Let's lie down. Corpse pose. And
yes.
This is a very good pose because I feel like a corpse actually.
Yes.
मुझे मुर्दा शव जैसी ही feeling आई, and it's a very good pose as she has said that we have to do it at the end. Because it's a very good pose to release all your fatigue, whatever you have got during the whole yoga. Even it helps to like release all the stress, the mental stress, the physical stress, and especially it's very good for awakening your spiritual consciousness, right? So always do this yoga at the last. And I hope this was all about the yoga video. We enjoyed and loved doing. And you can see your hands.
Hands
you can
are
see
dirty.
Our feet. So dirty. Our clothes are so dirty. But still we did it.
Yes.
And we enjoyed
just
a lot.
Just for you people, yes. We did it.
Yeah. And we and then such a scorching hot day. We have like, we have burnt our skin actually.
See, sorry. Due to this scorching heat, I'm having sneeze.
Yeah. She's got the sneeze. And it was really very good time. Our cameraman is so happy with us, right? So we did a great job, I think so.
Yes.
I know you people will definitely appreciate our efforts, and it was quite good. Like especially we have got the holiday. That's a very good thing.
It's made because we have got the holiday, and it won't be possible if we would be having a regular day because of the busy schedule. And we hope आपको ये video पसंद आई है.
Wait. अभी don't end. इनको ये भी बता दिया जाए दैट वी दिस वीडियो इज नॉट फॉर जस्ट लाइक फॉर योगा पर्पस। द मेन थिंग अबाउट दिस वीडियो इज दैट दो स्टूडेंट्स हु आर नॉट एबल टू कंसंट्रेट इन देयर स्टडीज, हु फाइंड डिफिकल्टी इन मेकिंग द फोकस और जस्ट दे आर अंडर द स्ट्रेस एंजाइटी अंडर डिप्रेशन, दिस वीडियो इज फॉर दोज बिकॉज इट विल हेल्प यू टू इम्प्रूव योर कंसंट्रेशन, योर फोकस इन योर स्टडीज। एंड इट वॉज अ प्लान, आई थिंक वी हैव प्लान्ड इट 3-4 months back, I think.
Yeah, so. It was months before, couple of months before.
Yeah.
And we didn't get enough time कि हम यहाँ पे आए योगा वीडियो को बनाए आप सब स्टूडेंट्स के लिए, बिकॉज वी हैव फाउंड मेनी ऑफ आर स्टूडेंट्स हु आर हैविंग मेंटल प्रॉब्लम, दे आर हैविंग देयर फोकस,
लैक ऑफ कंसंट्रेशन,
दे आर हैविंग लैक ऑफ फोकस एज वेल। सो आई थिंक दैट इन दिस लाइक एरा एवरी स्टूडेंट शुड डू दिस बिकॉज दिस इज गोइंग टू एनहांस देयर लाइफ अ लॉट। So if you people are also having lack of concentration, lack of focus, you're not having balance, you're not having stability, and you're losing your self-confidence, so please, please go for these yoga asanas because these are going to be helpful in your lifetime.
Yes. So let's end with the shavasana, right?
Okay. So let's end with the shavasana, right?
And don't forget to like our video.
Yes.
Share our video. Subscribe the channel and comment also because we're waiting for your comments.
Yes.
And we want to know, have you tried these asanas or not?
Yeah.
So do let us know about your like through your comments. So let's do the shavasana.
Yes.
Bye bye.